Hello, sir.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
What is the purpose of the...
The purpose of the flight today is having fun, clear the mind.
Okay, and you think it's feasible? I think the weather is not that good, I think, no? It's,
but the sun will burn it all away, I think.
Okay,
good. It's now... Let's have a look. I've been here for over 50 minutes and the visibility is already doubled. So
destination,
it's good.
Destination is
Namur.
Namur.
En français, Namur. Oui, okay. Oui.
Pour les copains, on arrive.
The aircraft decides to go on his own.
Okay, good.
So, let's see you all in the cockpit or at Namen if you should forget, eh?
Okay, bye-bye. Start on discretion.
Clear.
Well, having a little bit of trouble, eh? Oh, is also... Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. Yeah,
Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha, Kortrijk information at the fuel station.
Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha, go ahead.
Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha, requesting taxi for a flight to Namur, Echo Bravo, November Mike.
Delta Delta Alpha, runway 06 QNH 1019er.
06 and use QNH 1019er, Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha.
Correct.
Yes.
Information, Oscar Oscar Delta Fox Papa, good morning.
November 8, 0 November, Sierra, can proceed for crossing.
Alright. Brake is set.
Parking brake is on, oil temperature and pressure is okay for
starting
run up. Voltmeter is in the green.
Yes.
Fuel selector is on fullest.
Ja, ik kan hem dus juist switchen.
Yep.
Dus,
prop is blue.
Yes.
Mixture full forward.
Yes.
Total 2000 and cycle prop.
And here we go, once drop and rise. Yeah.
Yeah, and then
Delta Fox Papa Alpha 4 to cross.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The suction is good, and the magnetos, we're going to the left side, normal drop, go, right side, normal drop, go,
alternate air,
yeah,
okay.
That's good.
Altimeter is set, 1019er, heading bug, runway, heading.
Lift
06.
Up to 06 then. Yes.
And the compasses are aligned.
Yes,
and
they
the
are.
Autopilot tested.
Like the just head on.
Okay, flaps take off 10.
Checked.
Pitch and rudder trim take off position.
That and that.
Okay, seats, belts and doors off.
Yes.
Magnetos on both.
Yes.
Fuel pump on.
Yes.
Mito, not required. Landing lights on.
Yes.
Flaps take off position. Cabin blower is off. Mixture is full rich.
Yes.
Propeller is blue. All temperature and pressure are in the green. Parking brake light is out.
Checked.
Okay, runway identified.
06 identified.
And you can start with the briefing.
Okay, so. Runway 06, 2000 meters available. We need to have 50 knots halfway, which is the gate at our left side. If we don't have 50 knots by that point, we abort the takeoff. If we are airborne with sufficient runway, we pitch down and land again. If we are airborne and no sufficient runway, we are going to go 30 degrees right in this situation. Gear up and prepare for an emergency landing. If we are airborne with sufficient altitude available, which is 1000 feet AGL here, we turn back, pitch for best glide, and we may prepare for emergency landing. For the departure, normal departure, no runway available, gear up, and we're going to go to the south for leaving.
Okay, good.
Yes.
I see one in final.
Yes. We are ready to go.
Okay.
Michael, Sierra 1 leaving your circuit to the south.
Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha Bravo 6, ready for departure.
Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha, I can proceed for lineup and look out for the traffic still on the runway.
Lining up and we have traffic inside Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha.
Final is clear, runway still occupied.
Oscar Oscar Uniform Juliet Alpha vacated and Bravo 5.
Runway is free.
Alright.
Delta Delta Alpha, runway is free, de wind 0603 ons.
Lining up, like that. I see 0606.
Yep, that's the purpose.
We have no wind at the moment. Ready for the go?
Ready.
Heels on the floor. Power is set and available.
And full fuel.
Full fuel, T's and P's are in the green. Speed is alive. Tap the brakes. No runway available, gear up.
Laps up.
Yep.
Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha, a beam Echo 2 leaving your area.
Bye-bye.
Hi. Russell's information, good morning, Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha.
Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha, Russell's information, good morning.
Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha is a TB20, a VFR flight from Echo Bravo Kilo Tango to Echo Bravo November Mike, a beam Amo G. 2,000 feet, I'm squawking 2,000.
Delta Delta Alpha, Vizu QNH 1018, military closed.
Vizu QNH is 1018, military closed, Delta Delta Alpha. 1018.
Yes, set. Long time since we'd been in Namur and first time for the TB.
Don't know.
Yes.
Yeah, sure.
I'm pretty sure. We went to Saint-Guilain once.
Right, Saint-Guilain. That's correct. It was with the Molen last time.
Yeah, last time was with the Molen. So I would like to welcome you all on board, everybody.
Yep.
We are flying again together with my buddy Dirk.
Yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes,
yes.
And we are flying from our home base, Kortrijk, Wevelgem, to Namur. And it's also the first vlog filmed in the TB20, your new baby. Yes, yes. She's doing pretty well.
French bro, but...
She's doing what she has to do, flying. So it is a TB20 Sokota Trinidad GT.
Yes.
250 horsepower.
Yes.
And it is a complex high performance aircraft, which means that we have more than 200 horsepower and we have a landing gear that is retractable. Thus, for that, we have a complex high performance aircraft.
Yep.
We both did our endorsement in Frankfurt,
Engelsbach,
with our instructor Yogi.
Yogi Bear.
Yogi Bear.
So, Yogi, if you're listening, hello.
Thanks for the nice day of flying.
We still didn't crash the plane.
No,
that's good. So don't worry.
that means that something you told us has been sticking in our minds.
Something must have been good. Something. I don't know what, but something.
Something.
Someday we will figure out.
Yeah.
Kidding.
So today we are cruising, or now we are cruising along to Namur, 2,000 feet. We have an indicated airspeed of 140 knots.
Yeah.
And an outside air temperature of, let's have a look, 11 degrees Celsius. It's a bit hazy, as you can see, but that is just magnificent to fly, if I should say so.
Makes it nicer.
It makes it certainly nicer. So in upcoming videos, we will try to explain some of the nice features of the TB20.
Yep.
For example, the Garmin GNS 530.
A bit outdated, but still it's working.
The autopilot, so we have some nice systems on board of the aircraft, so we will try to explain them in upcoming videos. So stay tuned for that.
Are you believing in God, Yuri?
Believing in God?
Yes.
No, I don't believe in God.
Oh, do you, is there something you believe in?
I believe in good fate. And I believe in my buddies. I don't believe in anything. No. Oh, we are flying.
Information, Oscar, Romeo, Charlie, Papa.
At the moment,
Oscar.
An RPM of 2,300.
The Oscar.
When manifold pressure of 23. And we have burning 47 liters per hour. At good time.
That's about 11 gallons.
Yes.
More or less 11, 12 gallons.
Yes, it will be around that, I think. Oh,
that's good. That's a very dense airspace here, right?
Yeah.
A lot of CTRs.
A lot of CTRs.
Easy
of
to make
TMAs.
Mistakes.
Yeah. And what? It's weekend now.
Yeah.
But in the week time, yeah. We have a lot of military airspaces on top of everything, so it's
quite a challenge.
Yeah, quite a challenge. You have two corridors in Belgium. It's a corridor between Antwerp and Brussels, which is a bit easier. And then you have the corridor between Brussels and Charleroi. And this is a really dense airspace.
Brussels Info, Delta Echo Oscar, Delta Alpha, QSI, Namur Radio.
Delta Echo Oscar, Delta Alpha calling.
Affirm, Delta Echo Oscar, Delta Alpha calling, QSI for Namur Radio.
Delta, Delta Alpha, Vizu of correction, flight frequency change approved, bye bye.
Frequency change approved, bye bye. Namur Radio, bonjour, Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha.
Namur Echo, le dernier plan.
Le dernier plan, c'était Delta Echo Oscar Delta Alpha.
Delta Alpha, Namur, bonjour. La piste 06, droite en usage et un QNH de 1019.
1019 QNH et la piste droite 06 en utilisation. Merci. On arrive dans 5 minutes, on arrive du nord, du nord-ouest.
Roger pour la mer.
Voilà.
06
Gus.
Briefing, we don't come overhead, we will listen out and we will enter the downwind runway 06. Right, and we're gonna fly normal circuit.
Yeah.
So that will be okay. Circuit altitude
1,600 feet above ground.
Can you radio? Scan take a Mike Delta.
Yeah, 110 knots down. Gear down, 3 chrome. The confirmed. Laps 1.
520 miles
turning base, 06
right.
Yep. Speed is 90 knots.
I'm still looking for the airport at the moment.
Airport should be in front of you. There, on the nose. Have it?
Yeah. Right. So we are downwind.
Speed. Delta Delta Alpha in vent arrière 06. Delta Delta Alpha, tap the base 06.
The balloon.
The balloon is coming up.
L'avion en bas, c'est un touch and go
ou
full stop?
France, full stop.
Full stop, Delta Delta.
Ok, November 1, très fort que c'est timing a little bit.
Delta Charlie Sierra, downwind 06, number 3.
Delta Delta Alpha, final 06, full stop. All set. Green, blue, red. Okay.
Red, blue, green. The runway is green. Or clean.
November 603, line up 06 right.
Runway is made.
Okay. Voilà, c'est. Deux moutons.
Juste on dit both.
Number 2.
And the November 113 at Fox turning final.
Delta Delta Alpha vacated.
Please take off 06 right.
Voilà, c'est. Nice landing.
Thanks. Yes, welcome to Namur. Nice airport, nice new paved runway. It was grass in the past. But it is a nice, nice airport.
Yep.
So if you do like the video, hit the thumbs up, subscribe to the channel.
Yep.
Be sure to notify the, click on the bell for the notification. So you are informed when a new video comes online. And yeah, for now, see you on the next one. Yep. Bye bye.
Bye.
Yes.
All switches off.